got me a rattler. Still moving.
It hasn't stiffened up,
but you can feel the skin on the bottom feels plasticky. Yeah.
Yeah. No, that is a ooh. That's a diamond.
That's a diamond back.
That's a diamond back, brother.
It has a lot of ring.
And they shot one before they shot this
each
one.
Each ring is a
bigger.
Year, right?
No. I don't know, guys.
Look that up. I thought each ring was a year.
First rattler.
That's awesome.
Oh fuck!
It's amazing.
Hey guys, Addy here. Just wanted to do a quick video. I shot a snake while dove hunting, and skinned it. And save the meat. So I plan to do something with the meat, and I thought, why not save the skin and maybe make a belt or something, just to use everything. Got the rattler down here, pretty sweet. And let's begin.
And what we're using is alcohol. We're using 91% alcohol and then glycerin, 12 ounces of each. And we're gonna put it on in the jar for 3 days. Well, here we are.
Rattler, diamondback. Gotta get close. Pull it from there. We're on the table, right? Just put it on the table.
Cut it right down the middle, all the way down to the tail. Leave a little chunk at the end, and then just work it.
Mix 12 ounces glycerin and 12 ounces alcohol.
Done.
Hey guys, Addy here. Just want to apologize about the video quality. It was pretty dark, and decided to finish it off here where it's nice and bright, and see how this goes. All right, so first off, we're gonna need some gloves. I got a piece of wood to use to tack. So we got a piece of wood here that we're gonna tack on. I got some push pins. Nothing, not the prettiest, but that's all I had, so that's what I'm using. And then we'll get started. Up the hide, had a little issue with too much of flesh being in there. That's how much I got off. And now I'm gonna start pinning it. That really time consuming, and actually I don't know how the finished product is going to look because of it, so make sure you clean it out pretty good. When I skinned the snake, it looked good, so I said F it, and apparently wasn't good enough, so make sure you do your homework there. The whole skin of the snake flat on a piece of wood, we're going to let it dry out for a week and we'll see how it comes out. See how it comes out. Still feels a little wet, like oily. It could be the glycerin, or I don't know, but we'll see. There we go. Check it out. Some of these, what do you call these? The scales from the belly are coming off. I don't know if that's normal or not, but it seems to be like it's all the way across that it's coming off. Maybe I did something wrong, maybe it needs to dry, but that's what it looks like. It's as good as it's gonna get.
All right, there you have it. Looks all right. I mean, it dried out. The back came out pretty good, right there.
Seems like it lined up, I guess because of the light going through it. It's so thin. It looks a little light, but when you put it on the wood, it kind of darkens up.
So thanks for watching. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you like my videos. Also, don't forget to press on that like button, and we'll see you on the next one.